of rhythm in the valleys and the sea, but I'd never heard of rhythm on the rooftops or the streets. The rhythm of the center of this last decaying town said that even with such dying, there is rhythm to be found. With silence as a serenade of worry to the gods, there is rhythm in the sadness, there is rhythm in the sod. With evening in its slow decline, start putting on your shoes. There's to be madness on these streets tonight, the constant dying news. I am her lover and I'm her deceiver. She of the water, she of the river. She of the valley and she of the quiver. I am her lover and I'm her deceiver. I ask you kindly, can you free me from my feet? For I am worried of the worry that my youth is yet to meet. Tomorrow's always waiting through the darkness of the night to free me from this opiate of soporific flight. And the mountain and the island and my lover and the sea, they are withering before me, my breath amid the breeze. Even silted photographs are fraying at their seams, and all these moments, only moments in the death they've always been. I am her lover, I'm her deceiver. She of the water, she of the river. She of the valley and she of the quiver. I am her lover and I'm her deceiver. I am her lover and I'm her deceiver. She of the water, she of the river. She of the valley, she of the deceiver.
What a real amalgam to layer that is a nation. Make some noise for the local boys, alright?
I wasn't going to say anything for a while, but here we are.
Love.
all your poetry and all I've left to say. So I wrote for you a nameless story about a girl from Spain who lost a dog-child armadillo in one long rainy night, who lost her faith in all her heroes while trying to do what's right. The animals shelter, sweltered and helter, traced the howling till the woods are in danger. Herself for heroes and armadillo began to save the strays. But as stories go, and you well know, the Billbone River starts to overflow. The last she saw of armadillo is as he was washed away. She heard her heroes say, not all dogs can be saved on rain.
Thank you very much. So, thanks for coming out. Gonna start a shift. Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's
right here, Charlie. Work some art.
Sorry, just in time for the introductions, anyway. This fella behind me is Mr. Darren McFall. Please give him a big round of applause on drums. All the way from Sneem, County Kerry, please give it up for Mr. Jonathan Cool here on guitar. And on my right from the depths of hell, Mr. Aaron Bradsock. And me, don't worry about me. You know me, all right. A man who needs no introduction.
What's the opposite of introductions? When you're saying goodbye to somebody for the last and final time ever. You never want to see them again. Just curious, that's all.
There's a box and you can put in your answers and we'll read them at the end. So we've been practicing a few songs, and those were two of them anyway. And this is going to be another one, making it a third. And this is a song that we released last July, and it's about Cork City. It's not so bad, I don't think. I could be wrong.
Let's find out.
It's about a lovely pub and me not wanting to be in that pub. Sound good?
Fair enough.
Saturday night, there's such a glow, and you should know some bit better than me. Down the quays, in a bookshop near North Main Street, if the vibe's right, that's where you and I should meet. I'm lost in the wash, it's these places I should be. And if you are in the kino, maybe you should come and see. From the friary, the moonlight skimming off the leaf from the gallery. Stood bars in your seas. South Main's plain. Porter drops in endless waves. I can't sway. Don't mind missing out on someday. But I'm lost in the wash.
Keep in there, lads. Are you good? All good? Yeah, I don't know any of you, you see, that's the big issue. I don't know what to ask you. So, it's nice to be here and not being here for a different reason, I suppose. Like, Fáig and Ella Convention, Shakas Ibru. I'm sure they can argue. You got Burger Dean. But not tonight.
Tonight it's party time.
This is a new song. It's called Neat Little Devil, right? Let's see what it's like. Be good.
Might be.
On my parents' pension, stood in line for disease. The day is short and the whiskey's bitter. Now I see it in front of me, path I am taking, sad at the counter. Does he see it in me? The neat little devil with a neat little answer.
Top Road.
Yeah. Yeah,
the top. As we know now, there's a few people from the Top Road and they didn't sound very enthusiastic about the Top Road. Why is that, actually? Is there something being built through the middle of it? I don't know. Well needed. No. So, there are a few people living up in the Top Road anyway. And they're ghosts, I suppose. That's the joke of this song, right? And they're not very happy about this new road that's being built through it. And they're playing a few tunes about it. So it's called the Top Road Band. I hope you like it. Hold on.
answered Christ. I hear it knocking, set me inside. They'll have healing powers yet, top broadband they stamp the set. Violins to violins, sinners sinning skin to skin. They'll have healing powers yet, top broadband they stamp the set. Violins to violins, sinners sinning skin to skin. On over the valley, hell's on spectral sound. Top broadband, they start the set. Violins to violins, sinners sinning skin to skin. They'll have healing powers yet. The top broadband, they start the set. Violins to violins, sinners sinning skin to skin.
Skin. They'll have healing powers yet. The top broadband, they start the set. Violins to violins, sinners sinning skin to skin.
Spooky. Thank you very much. It's a bit low and it's a bit eerie and it's a bit all this, but it's all right. We'll move on. This is the title track of the few songs we put out in July. And it's a very short name song as well. It's called On the Wall of a Friend Buried in an Avalanche. And someone was like to me, was like, what does that mean? I went, do you know, that's a very good question, actually. Yeah. That would have been good to think before I actually, you know, put it out. I don't know, I think it's kind of like hard times or something. I don't know. And someone had like a poster on a wall, and I was like, cool. And in the song, they just go together. So they're two separate lines. It's like on the wall of a friend, there's a poster on the wall of a friend, and then someone is buried in avalanche. And I heard them together, I was like, nice. Very artistic of you, good job.
Thank you. folks that are full of future houses, of industry and of business parks, a future in a piggy bank and a waterbed and a lab of land. Nothing to do and nothing to ask for. All I need is time. Flowers and a postcard with a Bilbo and dancing weather girl, a poster of Metropolis, a place we both know could exist on the wall of a friend buried in an avalanche with nothing to do and nothing to ask for. All I need is time. Tell me we'll be fine. 'Cause all I need is time. All I need is time. There's a bell I want to ring. Will I bring you anything? There's a bell I want to ring. Will I bring you anything? There's a bell I want to ring. Will I bring you anything? There's a bell I want to ring. Will I bring you anything? Nothing to do and nothing to ask for.
Hey, thank you very much.
We're back up to regular tuning. We're never going back there again. Never back down. So myself and Darren were playing above on the top coupe there a few weeks ago, and we're playing for Cúpla Meirchánaigh. For a few Americans, and we played this next song, and I told him, I was like, this is true, like, no? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, it's a true song. And then the song is about, like, doing some horrific crime and going to jail, and then afterwards, they're all laughing, and I was like, nice, went down well there, you know? And then one of them put up her hands, was like, is that true, is it? I said, yes, it is. Could you be any more quiet, lads? Oh my God. Yeah, I suppose it is a theatre because this is art, I suppose.
I think, guys.
No. Sorry to keep you waiting. This song is called Burn the Casket. We'll be right back.
14 when my neighbour died. My father said, son, he didn't live much of a life, but as good faces make good neighbours, we should go to the wake. It'll be alright, he has a niece your age. I saw her first in the corridor. I never saw another that I needed before. We sat outside in the rain and I tried to kiss her. She said yes if I did one thing first. She said, but my uncle's casket turned his insides into ashes. I will love you if you do, if you do. I love you if you do. I love you. I never really had any regrets before, so I said, yeah, why not? What did I come here for? So we went back inside to the smoke and the whiskey. But looking in my neighbor's eyes, I knew it was risky. I could tell by her smile, she knew I was nervous. She took me by the hand and started to whisper, man, if you knew what you were gonna see. I said, where's the kerosene? Just casket, turn his insides into ashes. I will love you if you do, if you do. I love you if you do. I love you. Now I'm up the river, I shiver at the thought that I ever believed her. An arsonist she made me, but I'd burn any coffin if she came to save me. Now I sing aloud that I am proud.
Like that.
Bit weird, guys. Okay.
Thank you very much. True story, actually. Are you in the farm for a quiet one, lads? No. All right. Moving swiftly on.
Just looking forward to that.
Myself and Darren and Jono, actually. Sorry, Aaron, you're left out of this story.
But, this playful anecdote doesn't involve you, I'm afraid.
No, sorry. 2 years ago, I suppose, just about 2 years ago, we came back from, myself and Jono were in college in Tralee, and we came back here to have our first band practice. No. And we were like, this is pretty good. We were like, not really watching the news, I suppose. And then about a year and a half later, kicked it off again, and sure, we managed to get someone else in as well. No. Just caught him in tricky water as well. Say something, Art. So it's nice to be playing our first full band set. Are you enjoying it so far, lads? Oh, thank you. Oh, jeez. Oh. Thank God! I thought you hated it. I thought you were sick of us. Look, We'll have tomatoes for this one. Yeah.
Too bad.
This song is called It's Nice to Know You're Nice to Know. Right?
No.
Seldom ever spoken, and my English very broken. You would like a world of ours, but that's too much introspection. I'm so sick of self-reflection. I am on the Ferris wheel, and I'm a jumping up at the top rung. You'll catch me at the bottom. All that I am, or all that I ever was, is a culprit and a winner, and I'm only getting thinner. It's nice to know you're nice to know a popular act with the travelling show. Addictions. I would like to get a laugh. The summer in your pocket, you're an angel with a docket. Little cans and dainty wine are testing a recession with an unhealthy obsession. With life and death, it's a casket ball. You don't find me very funny, and I drank all of the money. It's nice to know, you're nice to know, a popular act with the travelling show. It's nice to know, you're nice to know in person. It's nice to know, you're nice to know, a popular act with the travelling show. It's nice to know, you're nice to know in person.
So we're actually a swing band, just so you know, for country drives and all this. So this next song is part of an ongoing series of songs that we have. That's a little scary, right? So it's kind of a Halloween song, so. Fondling, all right, just stay with us.
Crows cawing overhead. They take a breath and have a laugh about it. What a dream, they had themselves such a scream on Halloween. But in their souls they know the truth is there, coming closer, crawling along the woodland floor. Her skeleton raps at their window, and she whispers, bloody murderers.
True friends come again. True friends come again. She sings, true friends come again. You'll never murder them. True friends come again. True friends come again. True friends come again. You'll never murder.
Work the same in April, though.
Wow, this next song is actually probably the opposite song we have to that one. So, I'll show you what needs to soothe, I guess. It needs more brawler. It's sadder. It's called Where Have You Been? And it's set in the back of the Abbey Hotel. So, you know.
Stand with the dancers and wait for the call of the set. The evening's there yet. I stand in the corner, a lighter I click in my hand. I was with the band. Where have you been? Where have you been? Tell me, won't you tell me where you
tell me, won't you tell me where I
tell me, won't you tell
me.
voice of me, angel who followed a glance and asked for a dance. It's no but a memory, sending all suffering sights of one endless night. Light is all sin. Where have you been? You stand with the dancers and wait for the call of the set. The summer's there, yes. I stand in the corner, a lifetime I hold in my hand. I was with the band. Where have you been? Where have you been? Tell me again. Where have you been? Tell me, won't you tell me where you've been?
Tell me, won't you tell me where I've been?
Sing a song on my own, the one I said I'd sing earlier, but you didn't want me to, so. When you'd be used to playing in pubs and tuning and people not listening to you, when you're tuning and there are people listening, it's very frightening. Does it sound all right, Liz? Good enough.
I I was 21 years when I wrote this song. I'm 22 now, but I won't be for long. People ask me, when will I grow up and be a man? All the girls I love from school are already pushing prams.
I didn't write this one.
I loved you then as I love you still. Though I put you on a pedestal, they put you on the pill. I don't feel bad about letting you go. I just feel sad about letting you know. I don't wanna change the world. I'm not looking for a New England. I'm looking for another girl. I don't wanna change the world. I'm not looking for a New England. I'm looking for another girl. I love the words you wrote to me, but that was bloody yesterday. I can't rely on what you send every time you need a friend. I saw two shooting stars last night. I wished on them, but they were only satellites. It's wrong to wish on space hardware. I wish you cared. I don't wanna change the world. I'm not looking for a New England. I'm looking for another girl. I don't wanna change the world. I'm not looking for a New England. I'm looking for another girl. Looking for another girl. Looking for another girl.
Thank you very much. That song is called A New England by Billy Bragg and Kirsty McCall also sang it. So there you are now.
So we're nearly getting close to the end, lads. I mean, Bjorg Narko. Don't pity us. Oh.
Why, hi, Anna.
I'll tell you after.
A setting sun, all I want's a setting sun. I want this day to just be done. I want this day to just be done. All I need's a singing moon. All I need's a singing moon. So I can sit in my sitting room. So I can sit in my sitting room.
Here in Australia, the sun, the moon and the stars, no matter who you are,
will always be that bit too far.
So I can sit in my sitting room. All I want's a setting sun. All I want's a setting sun. I want this day to just be done. I want this day to just be done. So we never actually finished that song before. That kind of keeps going when we're practicing, though. We said we wouldn't put you through it. Thank you very much. It's 9 o'clock now, lads.
It's getting very late.
So, Bavala Mila Buek, a hort, then Ionad Cultúrtha. Ladies and gentlemen, please give Bulabus Ulvur, Gadi Sheila. Come on. Good evening. The new girl, Leah. I guess the Connie Gordon, the pink tour is an ass, right? Bull of Muscle World Con. And Seamus as well. Oh, yeah, there he is. He almost didn't make it. This is normally where I get my round of applause as well, but...
No. I'm so good at you.
Here we are. Worst song I've ever worked with. Right, so this song is... it's kind of nice, I'd say. Bit of a swing. Thank you.
walking Galilee. And Christ Almighty came to me. He said the Virgin Mary does agree. I look at man of dignity. They canonized me there and then. And afterwards they did repent. For all of the love they never gave. And begged for me their souls to save. Has been no friend of mine. Love is not a guarantee. I found no love in Galilee. I went into the plough and the stour. The saints all sat along the bar. Priestess of the vine. She asked me, would I like a pint? We drank together on the roof. And in the light of the moon, she asked for truth. If Mary and her son did pray. Last judgment day. Love is harsh and love is kind. Love has been no friend of mine. Love is not a guarantee. Found no love in of the great divine, who turned to whiskey, holy wine. Cast your nets out to the sea, and pray for those of Galilee. Love is harsh and love is kind. No friend of mine. Love is not a guarantee. I found no love in Galilee. Love is harsh and love is kind. Love has been no friend of mine. Love is not a guarantee. I found no love in Galilee.
Thank you. This is the last one from us now.
Oh, it's fine. Get out! We didn't want you here to begin with.
So we'll all wait there, so for Bobby to come back. He'll be about 20 minutes there, I suppose. 28 minutes.
Man, did you hear about Bobby?
Well, he's gone.
Our last song. I would like to thank you all very much. Mila Bula Busty Fane Gakenya, big round of applause for yourselves. Oh. On behalf of all of us here, geez, we're chuffed, absolutely chuffed. So it's been a long time coming, I suppose, for maybe some listenable music to come out of us here in Bhúirne. Long enough with punk bands and things, so a bit of folk is alright now, I suppose, every now and again. So thanks again. This song is called Set Me Sailing. Sailing, I'm gathering hope, cause a noose is no use, but there is for a rope when you're sailing. From Baltimore Keys, you'd be laughing when treating the gale as a breeze or exhaling. After several nights with your head underwater, but the water was ice entertaining. The gulls in the hull, you're clear in your throat, but the boat is still full, stop complaining. Trottle the jib, inspiration was faint when you done what you did, nothing's wasted. All the time it is gone, but the summer was open and the winter is long, so sail on. The wailing, the youth that you had, if you're feeling old now, then you should talk to your dad or your mother. The ones who believed you got such a wallop when you got up to leave the distractions that you needed to find. But the bottle is empty and the river is wide, and the heartache you knew that you'd caused, it could have been easy, though you never at all talked to man. She looked in your eyes, she'd have loved you forever had you stopped telling lies. What a feeling to be young again, though you look so much older. There's a sail you have to mend, you're off again. Thank you. nice. We've been Leevy. John O'Cool on guitar, Dirk Fall on drums, and Red Sock on bass, and myself being a bollocks, all right? This song is called Find Your Own Way Back From Town. That's what I want to hear. That song is called Find Your Own Way Back From Town. Oh yeah. Shotgun, a taxi to our lovely city carnival. The lights that shine are oh so pretty. Lies wait. Your brother's cans have changed you to a clown. You have to find your own way back from town. Have a drink. Just take care of what you're smoking, la-di-da. The leaders of the school have spoken euphoria. The waltz are spinning colours all around. You have to find your own way back from town. An awful stutter. What did he say? It's too late now, I'm in the gutter. The city streets ablaze. Or maybe we're only coming down. You have to find your own way back from. Catch a boy, your brand new jumper, run. With a fake name and a made-up number, there it is. Your
brothers can't have found their way back out. You'll have to find your own way back from town. You'll have to find your own way back from town.
Sing along, lads.
You have to find your own way back from town. You have to find your own way back from town.
Sing it up louder now, right?
You have to find.
Oh, can I go spin up?
You have to.
Oh, the bus left there 3 minutes ago, yeah,
no,
sorry.
No bus at all, man.
You have to find your own way back from town. You have to find your own way back from. You have to find your own way back from town. You have to find your own way back from town. You have to find your own way back from town. You have to find your own way back from town.
Now I want to see you out of the news. Two points.
Thanks very much. I'm glad we didn't start with that one. Thanks.